How are you, Dean?
Ready? Thumbs up. Here we go. Good morning. Family, top of the morning to you.
Hey, how are you?
Good
it's good
morning.
To see you.
Thumbs
great
up,
guys.
Right? We're ready to go.
Great morning. Yes. It'll be a great morning.
We're ready.
You ready?
We are ready
right.
to walk.
Give us a thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
There you go. Those crossing the finish line. Are you ready?
We are ready.
Give us a thumbs up. Excellent. Nice way. There you go. Excellent. And he's getting ready. All right, let's get your number on. Right on. Have a good run.
Yeah.
2244333. Fun. All right. Give us a thumbs up.
Yay. All right.
Have a good run, guys. Everybody's here. Ready for a run? You guys ready?
Yes.
Video, come on. I can't hear you. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Hey, can I have a good run? Yes.
Yeah, my mom. We're not running. We're giving water.
But you
and start the 5K. Yeah, and then you can lead the 5K all the way
down, like the same way like we did last year.
It's 3 miles.
And it'll finish when you go across the first set of mats. That's the rule of competition for all the overalls as well as age group winners. So, although we have a beautiful morning here in Port St. Lucie, heat and humidity is always high in South Florida, so please be mindful of your means. If you feel yourself getting lightheaded, please don't continue on with the race. Please don't push yourself beyond your means. You don't need anybody getting a heat-related illness or worse. With that being said, I'm going to hand you over to Chris, and he's going to make a few announcements regarding the course.
Welcome,
I'm loud.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for coming out this morning. It's a 10K. It's a beautiful morning. But stay hydrated. You will have 3 water stations out there. Okay. You will have your first water station will be at 1.3 miles. Your next one will be at 2.9 miles. Then you'll do a U-turn at that water station. And then it'll be at about 4.2. So you have 3 water stations, and then you just come in and you got your end water station.
There you go. There you go.
Water, take your go. Mark. Get set. Go!
One, two, three!
No!
Two, three!
Yeah!
Thank you.
All right.
Grease and smile.
For Castle Programs. Our 5K walk and run is going to get started promptly at 7:30. If you've made your registration final, please make your way over to our starting line. Once again, thanks for coming out and joining us and supporting Castle this morning.
As fast as
about 4 minutes away from our start. I'm going to turn the microphone over to Christopher Robertson. He has some instructions. So once again, thanks for joining us this glorious morning from South Out Travel Week.
Thank you, Annette. All right, let's give everybody a round of applause for coming out here this morning in this 5K race. Let's all remember why we're out here, so hopefully everybody can hear me. We are out here this past year, 155 flags were flying in the memory field. Those flags represent children that died in the state of Florida from child abuse and neglect. So when you're out there running today, run for them, because nobody's speaking for them but us right now. And everybody out here, let's run for them today. You know what, let's have a moment of silence for those 155 children. station there. So there's water there, there's sponges, you can grab a sponge, just splash it on yourself. Then you're gonna continue around on Peacock on the sidewalk all the way to the back entrance of the stadium back here. You're gonna make a left, and then you're gonna make an immediate left, and you're gonna head towards the practice field. There's plenty of markings on the course, there's plenty of monitors, so just have fun. Juan Marcano is gonna be our lead cyclist today. So if you're leading right behind him, you're in great shape. Introduce our timer, Al, he's with AccuChip Timing.
AccuChip. Good morning, everybody, good morning. Just a couple of quick announcements regarding the timing and scoring this morning. The timing tag is disposable from the back wall winners, as well as the age group winners, and everybody else in the race will be scored this morning. So that's the rules of competition. With that being said, heat and humidity is always high in South Florida. Please be mindful of the heat and humidity. If you feel yourself getting lightheaded, please. Runners, take your mark. Get set. Go! Touch the bus to everybody.
Third place. Nice run. Ask him if he can move the one clock over a little bit on the outside, the right side. Yeah, so I can see the end. Okay. Okay. What's your name down below? You're bigger than life. He's bigger than life.
Making that final push for finish on the 10K. We've got a cutie coming through the finish line. 165. Congratulations, runner 165, on that 5K. All right, Caden coming through, runner number 177. Congratulations, Caden, excellent timing. Jamie coming through, congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, runner number one, number 27, sprinting. And number 14, looking glorious, coming through that finish line.
We're thrilled to thank the sponsors of this fabulous stop event for Castle and for all their support in the prevention of child abuse. We'd like to thank Wells Fargo, the St. Lucie County Firefighters Benevolent Association, Reynolds Pest Control, Florida Blue, A.R. Delano Pediatric Industry, Florida Power and Light, the St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office, Violette Canvas Gower for Sheriff, Center State Bank, Wallace Hyundai, DiBartolomeo McBee, Hartley and Barnes, Everglades Farm Equipment, API Water, Harbor Insurance, Harbor Community Bank, Publix, Jeffrey R. Rollins, PA, Teleperformance, State Farm, the fantastic Stanley Silver, and Dermody Pediatric Dentistry and Orthotics. And these are the orthodontics. This is great. Congratulations. Keep coming in.
Stanley, I like that you added fabulous to your name. All right, friends, we've got more runners coming in. Help me make some noise and give them a congratulations as they come through the finish line. Runner 3269, congratulations. More runners coming through. Jason Barella, congratulations. Mandy with Jason. Congratulations, thanks for coming out. More runners pushing to the final. Great timing. We also want to thank Dean and Eva for coming out to do photography and helping us capture these incredible moments as we snap out charities. Once again, thanks to the Mets for allowing us to be here. We very much appreciate your support every year. More runners coming through, friends. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we do have some refreshments for your pleasure right here on the first base, we do have refreshments up in the seats. Katie's waving. She wants you to come eat and drink. Refreshments, please. Great job, runners. Excellent timing. Number 69 coming through. Great job, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out and giving us your morning as we stomp out child abuse. Once again, friends, we do have some refreshments for your enjoyment up here on the first baseline, up in the stands. We want to thank Panera Bread, Starbucks, Publix, API, Natalie's Orchid Island, Walmart Distribution Center, and of course our very own Quinn Hazley Wheeler from the board for providing all of those refreshments. More runners coming through, friends. Help me make some noise as we bring them in. Congratulations.
We welcome your assistance. And thank you to all the team captains who rallied your members today. Thank you to all our participants for taking the time to support Castle's child abuse prevention efforts. To find out more about Castle, Castle, visit our website, www.castletc.org. Thank you.
All right, we just had Assistant Police Chief Rich Del Toro coming through that finish line. Thank you, PSLPD, for your support.
Ready to go, Chief.
Attention runners, if you're looking for your numbers, preliminary times are posted up on the mezzanine here in the stands. You can check your numbers and also please enjoy refreshments.
We just need to make a quick announcement. We need to ask everybody to please stay off the actual playing field surface here at Tradition Field. Thank you.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Just coming through those final finish lines now. Pushing hard to the end. Congratulations to those just coming into the field and, of course, crossing the finish line as we stomp out child abuse here this day. Got a glorious morning and some great weather. Thank you all for coming out. Congratulations to those that just came through the finish line. Runners, please check your numbers up on the first base mezzanine. Please check your times. We also have refreshments available for your pleasure. Thanks again for coming. Congratulations. Once again, friends, if you're looking to check your time, it's up here on the mezzanine and the stands. We also have some refreshments for you.
Starbucks, Publix, ABI, Natalie Burgeyes, Walmart Distribution Center, and our very own Vice President of County Sheriff's Office, we elect Kevin
Congratulations, number 38, 155. Congratulations, girls.
Castle appreciates all of your support for coming out today. Hopefully all enjoying yourselves. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out and joining us this glorious morning as we support CASEL and stop out child abuse. Preliminary numbers and times are posted up here in the stands along the first baseline. We also have some food and beverage available for you. We're going to get our award ceremony started for the runners. Congratulations, ladies. We also want to thank Dean and Eva for taking some fabulous photos here with us today and providing their support. And of course, the St. Lucie Mets for allowing us to host this magnificent event every year. We appreciate you. Our very own Elle. Once again, friends, we're going to begin our award ceremony in just a minute here. Friends, please check the preliminary times, because once we finalize them, that is it for awards. We're going to get awards starting in just a minute here. Please find yourself some food and beverage refreshments. And we'll get you started with awards. More runners coming in. Congratulations. Thank you for coming out today. As the ladies are pushing hard to finish their 5K. 52 minutes, ladies. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have our award. More runners and walkers coming through. Congratulating you as you make that final round for the finish line. Thanks for coming out and stopping at child abuse this glorious morning here today at Tradition Fields. By the mezzanine. If you know you've placed for the 10K or the 5K, please start making your way down so we can begin our award ceremony. Congratulations to those just coming through now.
friends, we're making those final printouts for the people that are placed in the 10K and the 5K. Make your way down to the field if you have confirmed your placement. We're going to begin award ceremony soon. More runners and walkers coming through the final finish, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to you. They are printing out the final numbers right now. As soon as I get that in my hands, we are going to start the awards. We want to thank some of our sponsors today. Wells Fargo, St. Lucie County Firefighters Benevolent Association, Reynolds Pest Control, Florida Blue, Ardeland Pediatric Dentistry, FPNO, St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office, Re-Elect Ken Mascara, the Sheriff. Center State Bank, Wallace Hemby, DeMarco Mayo, and B. Hartley Barnes. Everglades Farm Equipment, API Water, Harbor Insurance, Publix, Harbor Community Bank, Jeffrey R. Lawrence, PA, Teleperformance, State Farm, Stanley Silver, Castle Board President, and Germany Pediatric Dentistry and Orthodontics.
If you are not a participant, we need to ask you to please make your way into the stands and off the grass infield area at this time. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick reminder, if we could kindly stay off the green areas. Stay off the green areas of the field. Thank you so much for your cooperation.
just make a very brief announcement. The awards ceremony will be taking place in the stands in the seats, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, the awards ceremony will be taking place in the stands in the seats. If you are not a participant, we need to ask you to please make your way into the stands and off the grass infield area at this time. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. All right, we are here. Kale overall winner, Jamie Spooner. Jamie Spooner, age 39, pin number 3254, running 40 minutes and 51 seconds. Jamie Spooner, congratulations. This year. Brennan, if you know that you're receiving an award, please join us down on the field. If not, please go up to the mezzanine and enjoy some refreshments. Thank you. All right, we have our male master winner, Dale Ruby. Dale Ruby, age 54, winner, one more time, 38 minutes, 2 seconds. Congratulations. Our female master winner, Randy Garvey. Randy Garvey, bid number 3285. Overall time, 50 minutes, 22 seconds. 8 minute pace, Randy Garvey. Randy Garvey, last call, Randy Garvey, overall female master winner. Male, 15 to 19, Nathaniel Birch. 40 minutes, 32 seconds. Please come and see your award. All right, moving on, female, 15 to 19, first place, Lauren Lassick. Lauren Lassick. Congratulations, Lauren.
Next we have
10K results. We're going to start with 40 to 44 male. In first, we have Jamie Nail. Rock on, Jamie. Now we got second, Mike Hines. And in third, we have Aaron Lip. Way to go, boys.
Okay, moving on to the ladies. Ladies, 40 to 44 for the 10th day. Age 40 to 44, we have our third place winner, Carla Abraham. Second place, Melissa Efron. And first place, we're moving on to the female category, 50 to 59. We want to congratulate our one winner, Sandra Ettinger. Sandra Ettinger, congratulations to you.
Next we have male 10K, 60 to 64. The one winner, John House.
Moving on, ladies and gentlemen, female, age group 16 to 64. We have three placers. Our third place is Marguerite DiBiase. Our second place, Sybil Cobb. And our first place is Lorena Samuels. Congratulations, ladies. Just some quick housekeeping, friends, we do have some food and beverage refreshments up on the mezzanine for your pleasure.
Next we have male 10K, 65 to 69. In first place, Stephen Aptiger. And in second, Tom Pump. And the last one for the male 10K 70 and over, we have Ed Ruby. Good job, man. And for our male 10 and under 5K, in first place we have Owen Nail. We have Dylan Spooner. And in third, we have Caden Perella.
All right, friends, moving on to females, 10 and under. Third place, Adrienne Rivera.
Next we have male 11 to 14. In third place we have Byron Talati. In second we have Nick Meltzer. In first, David Rosas.
Yeah, David!
We have female, age 11 to 14. This is the 5K. Third place is going out to Adriana Guantes. Second place, Eliza Atandi. And first place, Jessica Abramina. Congratulations, girls.
Next we have male 15 to 19. In third place, Cedric McCutcheon. In second place, we have Sammy.
Second place, Kayana Bineo. And first place, Natalie Bumgarten. Congratulations, girls.
Next we have male 20 to 24. In third place, Sam Janke. And in second, Quamin Mayka. And in first place, we have Justin Tyler Mann. Next we have male 25 to 29. In third place, Greg Perventer. In second, we have Kyle Shepkowski. And in first place, David Alfaro.
Ladies and gentlemen, next we have female, age 25 to 29. Third place going out to Leanne Parrish. Second place, Laura Serrano. And first place, Mallory Donahue. Congratulations, ladies.
Next we have male 30 to 34. In second, Adam Sampson. And in first place, Samuel Rothenbach.
Hey guy, can you get this the first place 10K guy overall on the Jumbotron?
Yeah.
I want to get his picture.
Hold on, let me get it.
Ladies, age 30 to 34. Third place going out to Naomi Reels. Congratulations. Second place, Lauren Eichen. And first place, Michelle.
Bigger than life. It's Hercules himself.
Thank you very much.
You got it, bro. Nice run.
Next we have male 35 to 39. In third place we have Chris Monroe. Second we have Eric Matthews. And in first, Brian Sandala.
Moving to the ladies. Ladies 35 to 39. Third place, our very own board member, Shannon Redmond. Second place, Christy Strunk. And first place, Sarah Monroe. Congratulations, ladies. Great run.
Next we have male 40 to 44. In third place, Risa Arbelan.
Risa Arbelan.
In second, we have Thomas Puhl. And in first, Dean Dralius. Hello.
Is that good enough? All right. Moving on to the ladies. Ladies, 40 to 44. Third place, Tina Reynolds. Second place, one of my good friends, Mandy Ledger. First place, Natalie Peraza. Congratulations, girls.
Next we have male 45 to 49. In third place, we have David Eels. In second, our very own coach, Beryl Moore. And in first, we have Neil Murray.
All right, congratulations. Moving on to the female category, 45 to 49. Ladies, 45 to 49. Third place going to Brianne Sprague. Second place, Veronica Tucci. First place, Suzanne Smaldone. Congratulations, girls.
Next we have the male 50 to 54. In third place, we have Bob Watson. You go, Bob. In second, we got Ed Klaus.
Go, Bob, go.
And in first, Jesse Peraza.
Go, Jesse.
In second, we have Stuart Donahue. And in first, Jack Landhill.
Ladies, age 55 to 59. Third place going out to Sue Ellen Sanders. Second place, Donna Gerling. And first place, Anita Tress. Congratulations, ladies. Good run.
Next we have male 60 to 64. In second we have Charlie DeToro. And in first, Christopher McKnight.
As they catch up with voters, we want to thank some of our sponsors here today. Wells Fargo, St. Lucie Firefighters Benevolent, Reynolds Pest Control, Florida Blue, Ardoland Pediatric Dentistry, FPNL, St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office, Reelect, Ken S. Barrett for Sheriff, Center State Bank, Wallace Hyundai, DeMarco Bay and McGee, Horsley Farms, Everglades Farm Project, Everglades Farm Equipment, API Water, Harbor Insurance, Public, Harbor Community Bank, Jeffrey R. Rollins, PA, Teleperformance, State Farm, Stanley Silver, and Germany, Pediatric Dentistry in Oklahoma. Thank you to Dean and Eva for taking the photos, and of course, St. Lucie Mets for allowing us to host this wonderful event. Also, thanks to our race leads, Right Way Linens, and Longhorn Carmel for sponsoring that. Thank you so much. We're going to keep the pace moving. We've got female, 60 to 64. Ladies, 60 to 64. Third place, Patricia Ruby. Second place, Jenny Hayden. And first place, Dory DeToro. Congratulations, ladies. We've got our male 65 to 69 winner. One winner. First place, Mr. Jim Dwyer. Next, we have our male 70 and over. Going out first place, the one and only Dennis Diem. Dennis, congratulations. And last but never least, 70 and over female, joining us every year, Miss Marilyn Walters. Congratulations, Marilyn. Thank you everyone for coming out and supporting Stomping Out Charities here at Mets Stadium, Tradition Field. We had a glorious day, a magnificent run. Thank you to all of our sponsors. And again, if you're interested in helping Castle in any way, please check us out on the website at castletc.org. On behalf of the board of directors and the staff of Castle, thank you to all the volunteers and all the participants here today. We appreciate you, and we appreciate the help that you provide to Castle. We'll see you again next year.